Yeah, hello everyone, and welcome back to the walkthrough. This is level 3, the butter building, a building made entirely of butter. This is obviously frozen butter, as you can see, because it's blue. Otherwise, you know, butter is kind of soft, and, you know, it just doesn't have much structure for buildings. So that's why it has to be frozen. So this area is evidently a very cold area to keep that butter butter frozen. Be very careful right here when you destroy that, because those critters will fall on your head. I'm going to show you the rock power real quick. This is not a very good power in my opinion. Well, it's called stone. That's all you can do. Yeah, that's it. And it's very slow, very cumbersome, but while you're in stone form, most of the time you're invincible. So I guess that's kind of a benefit, but still, it's very, very, very slow to use. Oh shoot, I'm at one life? No! Oh shoot. Well, I might as well get my life back by dying, I guess. So that wasn't that bad. And to kill this guy without any powers, you just have to suck in his notes. You'll see what I mean right here. Like, you got that? No, give me your notes. Yeah, I got double hit there. And that is a little shockwave. You can't suck that in, but you can suck these notes in like that. And give me that. Thank you. You're done. And give me the crash power. Well, it's mic power. And that's the one-use power. Yeah! Woo! And going this way. Oh, wait. No, this is the three-use power. Crash was the one-use power. Excuse me. There's a mysterious blocked-in switch here. To get to that switch, this is part of the 100% thing that I'm doing here. Oh, shooty shoot shoots. I can just suck it in like that. Oh, never mind. I thought I was trapped there for a second and I couldn't open that door. Yeah, just go through there and there's your switch. And that'll open up that little battle arena, and that is indeed part of the 100%ing aspect of this game. Yet you have to find stuff like that. And no, wait, I want that laser actually. Oh, never mind. Because I never got to show the laser, but I will eventually. Well, that's the end of this stage. Whew. That was a tough one, obviously. Yes, more sarcasm, like the last part. And number 2 is right up there. Let's go to the battle arena for the heck of it. I'll get a maximum tomato, but by the end of this anyway. It's not like I'm gonna die to this guy, or at least I don't think I will. Give me your tire, buddy. Ah! Whenever he does that, he shoots out a tire like that, and he takes 3 hits that way. Ah! And just gotta wait for him to do his thing. Like that. Come on, do your side flop thing. Flop around on the floor like a carp. Come on already. Jesus, you're gonna do it like... What the heck? Come on, anything. Thank you. Ooh, jeez. What took him so long to do that? Oh, now he's doing 2 in a row there. Well, plus the passover. There's my maximum tomato. You can suck him in to get a wheel power, but the wheel power is only useful on certain pre-made stages, like made for the wheel power. So, yeah. Don't stop humping the walls. That is not kid-friendly, piggy. And let me see. Oh, I didn't. I was going to try and suck in the maximum tomato there. Oh, well, I'll just get my firepower back. And look out for the birdies. They're going to give you the bird all day long. Oh, no. As you can see, there's a water over here, a vitamin water of deliciousness. There's a Scarfy. If you try and suck him in, watch what'll happen. It will not be happy, and it'll come after you! Why did I throw away that power? Oh, well, I guess I can show off the cutter power. It just shoots blades out like that. They're like boomerangs. And if you shoot a blade and jump over it like that, you can do like a... You can hit enemies from behind, like, quickly, or you can just turn around and hit them, of course. That works, too. But that's basically all there is to the blade power. I think if you're close by, you can do, like, a... Oh, no, you can't do that. I was thinking of the suplex power. Never mind. I was thinking you could... that was another ambush, by the way. Just go up the center. You could grab an enemy and slash... Or take it off-screen to the top and slash it as it's coming down. But that was the Super Smash Brothers thing, as well as a suplex thing. At least I think it's called suplex. It might be called something different in this game. I got 2 enemies at the same time that have powers, so that means I get a random power. I get the UFO, I guess. Wait, I would prefer the sword, actually, so give me that. Yeah, I love to digest enemies for their powers. Ooh, what's in here? Is there something that I want in here? Ooh, there's a wheel guy. Does that mean that I'm going to need you? Probably, because the door is already open for me to get out right away, so I'm just going to take his power after I kill him. Like that, and boink! Let's see if the wheel power is what I'm looking for in this area. Let me in the door, thank you. And I betcha it's for those spikes up there. I betcha. Well, I could have did this manually, so I guess this wasn't necessary, but it's certainly helpful for this area. Over here, when you hit these bombs, yeah, that'll fall like that. I'm not exactly sure how you're supposed to get that in time. I guess you're just supposed to be quick. Maybe you're supposed to have the rock or stone ability, and then just, like, let go of it in midair. Here's Bugsy. If you don't have any powers to defeat him, you gotta suck in his little ladybug friends that he spawns from, yeah, those things, and then shoot him back at him like that. Oh, shoot, 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 shoot. I didn't mean to shoot you like that. He's not that hard if you stay in the air and watch where he's going. Like that, and yeah. So stay away from him until he shoots his ladybugs out. Staying up towards the ceiling is a great way to avoid him. He also has this charge attack thing. And, I should have grabbed him to show off the suplex, but that's okay. I can get a blade here. It's a cutter. Cutters are nice, they're pretty swift. I only have one life left, dang it. Oh, I should say one hit left. I think I'll be okay, or at least I hope. Well, I made it to the end of the stage, so I guess that's all that matters. Boink! Woo! I still can't make it to the top. I'm gonna do that battle arena next because I unlocked it from that stage. So, it's a wheel. It's a wheel. I only got one. I forgot I only got one hit. Dang it. That defeats the purpose of getting a maximum tomato from that, doesn't it? Well, you know how that boss is, so I don't have to show that, really. You don't need to do those... I should say, you don't have to beat those bosses for 100% completion. They're just there for power-ups. And you don't have to do those mini-games either for 100% completion. So, if you'd like to avoid them, you can. Oh, that was the high jump. I probably needed that. I should say, it's recommended for this right there. That little, shaft, vertical shaft. Oh, that's kind of weird. The fog is disappearing. What? What the heck was that? The fog disappeared, and then this door just appeared out of nowhere. That was really weird. Oh, no, not a door maze. That probably means there's some secrets hidden around here. Oh, boy. If I go back in this door, will I get put back outside? Okay, I see where this is going. Well, kind of. Okay, is this the same area that... No, this isn't the same area that I was at before. Well, I can get in there with the sword, and holy crap, there's a lot of doors. Oh, there's the exit up there, so I guess I gotta get in the door that leads to that exit, maybe? Unless there is, that was the door to get to the exit. But come on, there's gotta be a secret around here somewhere. I'll just look through the other areas just to be sure. You never know. And man, I'm taking hits all over the place. Oh, there's one up here. I guess that could be of my... Spikies! I was not expecting that. Oh yeah, when powers hit spikes as well as water, they also vanish, so that's kind of poopy. If you take that, you'll get the needle power-up. I've got to show this off as well. It's like a porcupine thing. When enemies run into it, or when you do it in the air and then throw your body at them, it works, you know, it just throws your body at them like that. And was that really all the secrets? Well, let's just leave the stage and see. If there's something that I missed, I'll just go back to that area. I'll just, like, cut forward or something. It'll tell me once I leave the stage, and then the door will change. We shall see. Will it change? Yeah, that level's 100% completed, I guess. So, number 4, here we go. Nothing else to grab but a warp star, so let's grab it and go! Woo! I love the Kirby music. What is it about Kirby music that is always so freaking awesome? These guys are always easiest to defeat when you just suck them in. Seriously. It's harder to defeat these guys with powers. I don't know why. I guess they were designed to, like, discourage you from using powers here or something like that. So, there you go. I shall take that sword. There doesn't appear to be anything else in this room, so I'll just leave Waddle Doot to his duties, and perhaps other duties, like maybe going to the bathroom or something like that. As you can see, there's wind in this area. Yeah, it pushes you up when you're floating. Ah, shoot! Oh, I guess cannons can hurt you when they're not firing. So my bad there, but you can, like, get pretty close to them. Oh, there's the end of the stage. No secrets whatsoever, huh? That was a pretty dang quick stage. Two, go up there, Kirby! Yeah! As you can see, when Kirby is like right at the borderline, he'll pull himself up to the next level. And there's number 5 up there. Let's go up to that stage. Battle Arena. Do I want to do that? Sure. Oh wait, that's a quick draw. Oh, this reminds me of Kirby Superstar. Press the A button whenever you see the exclamation point. Like that. Yeah! And that thing at the bottom right corner indicates your reaction time. Yeah, feel my powers! No, not Chef Kawasaki, anyone but him. Yeah, you're still going down to my great powers. And now it's King DDD. I thought he was gonna be the final boss, but he's here. He's now. Oh, shoot, he killed me. Dang it. Ah! My fastest time was 11. Oh, well. 5,000 points for the win. I think the next one was Maiden Knight, if I'm not mistaken. Power up for the win! Invincibility! Run, Kirby, run! Get through here as quickly as you possibly can so that you can take advantage of your invincibility powers of death by simply running into enemies. You can kill them. Wow, that's pretty powerful, I must say. Oh, shoot. And there we go. It's like Kirby's body is electrocuted. You would think it would kill him as well, but evidently that's not the case. And we got a Hammer Brother going on here. Ow, don't do that. Now he's gonna... When he throws coconuts like that, you can grab them and throw them back at him. I should say suck them in and throw them back at him. Yeah, you can suck the balls that he throws at you. Yes, I made a pun there, and he's dead. I would like to show off this hammer power because a hammer is an awesome item. It's kind of watered down compared to the Kirby Superstar one, but if you have a hammer and you see these switches like this, you can hammer them down and you can, yeah, get the contents from within. Here's a door, there's a launch pad, and press the A button, and didn't get the 2 this time. I'm gonna get that 1 eventually. Well, maybe not, I don't know. And there's number 6. Ooh, stages are getting bigger, getting longer. This might have to go into 2 parts now. Do I want that laser? I probably want that laser because it's giving me a laser. So give me your laser, you swine. And lasers, if you have a laser and you see like angled walls like that, you can bounce it off the walls. That's a really cool power to have. Watch this. Yeah! But as you can see, it's only like for certain areas that are like made for it. If you like shoot at a straight wall like that, it won't be very effective, but it is a very... I was safe on top of the block, but I decided to drop down and I took a hit. But if you, but it is a pretty rapid fire thing, so, well, I guess maybe it's not that fast, so it's only useful, at least in my opinion, when you got a place with angled walls. Oh, Froggy, no!
Come here, Froggy, I'm coming!
Dear Lord, why did I have to make that reference of all references? And look out for the cannon! Is that fog gonna disappear, and then is there gonna be a door that'll appear? Yep. Okay, go in the door where the cannon is guarding, and... Oh no, Waddle Dee, how dare you! How dare you knock the pocket change out of me! Is there gonna be something here? There's gonna be something here, isn't there? Yep, I seen that. I seen through your treachery. And there's something here, I guess. There's a... Whoa! That was sneaky. That would have blocked me in otherwise. Secret! Why did I say power? There's another race minigame up there, which I'll probably have to do next part. Because I'm running low on time in this part, and hopefully I can get this done in this part. I guess I'll see. Ooh, it's dark! This would be the kind of thing that I would have to apologize for the camera sucking at. Just saying. Grab this... Oh, that's a locked-in area, isn't that? Grab the enemy with that little halo above his head. I think that'll light the way if you grab it. Otherwise, you're gonna have to feel your way around. Like, watch. That'll give you light, and then you can see it flash like that, and there you go. Oh my god, high jump. I could use that. Give me... come back here! Oh, no! I want that! Oh, well, I guess I'll have to just do it the normal way. High jump would have definitely made this a little easier, but this is good enough. It seems about just as fast. Oh god, pick your destiny sort of thing. Hopefully, I don't pick the wrong path. Oh my god, no. Alright, high jump! Okay, which one? Maximum tomato for the win, and that's the end of the stage. So I'll see you guys in the next part. I hope you enjoy. Do the Kirby!